Hey y'all, I realized something today. That sounds like an after school special, but I'm gonna soldier on. Okay, here it is. You listen to this podcast because I'm one. You're not looking for someone more buttoned up, professional, older, like 18 million credentials. You wanna hear from and talk to me about what's happening in our city. So I won't be changing how I do things. No trying to class up the pod, no ads, no blazers. It's just me and you. And you know what? Thanks, friends. And until next time, don't become someone's reply guy on social media, okay? It's super. Goodbye.
You're up for a chase. The cops are going after some car thieves.
That car is swerving like crazy.
Hit some.
Now's not the time to get to
a worse someone.
It's that Spider Kid.
Spider Man. Want this car?
Let's see how you.
Yeah.
Good.
Some friends.
Have you thought of putting ads on the suit?
Gotta run.
Go!
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros. That in my delts tomorrow. Coming through.
Hey,
first.
Get away from that car!
Ah, oh, crap! Knew this was too high profile.
We got more back in time! No one's gonna want to see us again! I ain't going back to lockup!
Eat this!
Before returning to the raft.
This would have been bad if you weren't here.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Friendly neighborhoods picked up an unfriendly weapons deal happening nearby.
You lost?
Oh!
trust in the word of an energy company again. I know I said the same about Osborne, but I mean it this time.
What music do you listen to?
Hate to leave you hanging. Yeah. You get it? Alright, well, whatever. Bye.
Permiso, Spider-Man coming through.
Oh, great. That's the one disaster I think that makes him Spider-Man. You got lucky, kid.
Just because it's not Christmas anymore doesn't mean you have to stop being nice.
Dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little. Pretty sure it's behind me.
Taking me to that new restaurant on 82nd tonight.
No way.
Things are going well then?
That's enough of this deep knockoff Spider-Man impersonator.
What music do you listen to?
Maybe something mechanical? I think it's back there.
Everyone's gonna get hit in that crossfire if I don't stop this.
The law is on our side! Spider-Man's backing up the underground. Take him down!
You could just talk this out in a public forum. Let's say, like, a city council meeting?
Does Roxxon intentionally dress you like evil soldiers from the future? Or is it just a happy accident?
Everybody, bystanders are safe. Time to head out.
Marked a robbery for you. Prisoners are holding up a store.
Help!
That looks like a robbery by some rat prisoners.
Open the register! I can't!
What do you mean you can't?
Spider-Man! Damn it! Thought we'd seen the last of it!
Time to rejoin your friends on the island prison, my guys!
I'm not going back inside!
Spider-Man!
Need some help!
Got your back!
This'll stop him!
Got a shot!
someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with one.
Oh, wow! I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Wow. Okay. Sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so please report to the raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
You stop us!